A gorilla dies of old age at a zoo right before the zoo opens. It is the only gorilla at the zoo, since they are not very profitable. However, the gorilla is their most popular attraction by far, and they can't afford to go a day without it. So the zoo owner asks one of his workers to wear a gorilla suit they have in storage for an extra $100 a day. The worker agrees to go in the gorilla cage and pretend to be the gorilla until the zoo can afford a new one. Quickly, the new gorilla becomes the most popular craze at the zoo. People from all over are coming to see the human-like gorilla. About a month in, the craze has started to wear off. To regain people's attention, he decides to climb over his enclosure and hang from the net ceiling above the lion's den. A large crowd of people gathers, watching the spectacle in awe and terror. The man loses his grip and falls to the floor of the lion's den. He starts screaming for help, but suddenly a lion pounces on him from behind and whispers in his ear, "Shut the fuck up right now, or you're going to get us both fired."